Morning, folks. Saturday the 20th or the 21st of January. Bloody hell, where does time go? And we're in lovely Alston. Absolutely beautiful day. Shades are on. And we're at Haggs Campsite for Jed's meet. Well, it's our Uncle George's meet really, but Jed arranged it, so thank you for that, Jed. We had a great night last night. Wild as ever. Lovely to meet new people and lovely to see my friends again. So everybody's just getting their stuff sorted this morning and we're going to head off to this lovely waterfall. So it's bitterly cold, but it's a beautiful day. And it's just lovely to be out. Lovely to be out. So yeah, this is Haggs Campsite. A lovely, lovely location. Bit of a nightmare getting pitched in the dark last night, but we managed because Sinclair Pathfinder got we lost. So that was fun and games, but eventually we got here. So this is just at the bottom of the campsite, lovely river. And we're only in the small part of the campsite. The other part's closed at the minute. And the other part has got loaded teepees in it. So if you Google Haggs Campsite, it is, it's lovely. So we're just on the smaller part of the campsite. It's a bit in winter. So, Pete and Jane's just arrived. Lovely to see them again. So they're just getting pitched. And I'll show you everybody's set up. It's quite a camp. We've got a really good base camp. What Derek's arranged. It was great last night. With a roaring fire, it was lovely. So it was good of him to set this all up. So this is the base camp. So looking forward to night number two. I didn't do any video last night. I must admit, I don't normally really drink a lot on a wild camp, but I was a bit tiddly last night, so God, it's because I haven't had a drink all week. So a bit tiddly. This is nice.
A wee camp.
Derek.
shaped.
No, you can't.
Come on, get it, Jiggy on.
Diane, wow, liking it?
We're going caving
now.
There's actually a spine there off somewhere.
Yeah. Oh my, a spine?
Right. No, it's off somewhere, look. Hold on, turn out the line.
There's something back there with a spine.
Oh, it's been an otter or somewhere.
Has it?
Ah, it's got claws.
Watch that camera, don't
you? No, this is the pretty thing.
Edit. I see a bat.
Looks bloody tight, I'm out of that.
Oh!
I hope I can get my horse doing it.
I can't see a bat!
Yes, kick us in, mate. You won't be against stuff.
Yeah, I'm too busy laughing at Rob.
The thing is, it's city.
Edit.
Right. Hey, that's a nice way down. Get that route's a good old and old.
Hang on, I'll get the arse in.
You have one, you see that route?
Put your hand onto that route now so as you've got an anchor. That's it, go on. Dan, you're alright, I've got your foot. There you go. No, you're alright. See this route behind you, put your hand in there like that. Julie?
Am I alright
there? Yeah, yeah, keep coming.
Is that foot alright?
You want that, you want that, mate?
I'm all right. Oh, I like that action. Where's Peter Andre? All that.
Oh,
bless you. Oh, thank you very much. Should we have known together? Not Sinclair can say a few words.
Enthusiastic ability to encourage us to continue for another 6 months at least.
And that's being optimistic.
And that's being incredibly optimistic. Yes. So we'd like to thank you all and wish you all the best as well and in your endeavours, wherever you are, whoever you are and wherever you are.
Oh. You're going to take all away, aren't you?
Behind the bar, towards the jukebox. Yeah. And the music takes me back to Tennessee. Get down. And I ask who the fool in the corner crying. I say, a little old wine drink of me. Finish the ring. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
Well, it's that awful time, folks, when we're packing away. Everybody's got sad faces as we go back to reality. Fire's still going from last night. One of the best fires we've had. Roaring. Walk on hot coals. There's the fire starter and the fire finisher. Excellent. Excellent.